Hug every puppy, pet every cat, eat every cow. Just think about that. They all have fur. They all crave attention. Hurt puppies or kittens see mass intervention, but torture cows from birth till the end. You all turn your heads and persist to pretend. That's just normal, no cause for alarm. They exist for food, so what is the harm? Who decided this heinous division? Wake up and make your own damn decision. Will you end the cruelty, injustice, and lies? Or have hypocrisy with a side of fries?